Hey, can you guys hear me? Can you hear me? All right. You guys having a great field day? All right. Who's gonna win today? Which team's gonna win field day? All right. So for this year, we decided to do something a little different, and we're going to announce the winner of field day remotely. All right, so drum roll. And the winner is, hang on, the video's done. I'll be right down. Hello?
Scott, you don't have much time. The CIA is after you.
The CIA's after me? What? Who is this?
The Calculation Instructors Agency. They think you crossed them, and they're out to get revenge.
Is this a joke? Is this you, Alshin? Sergey, is this you?
Scott, are you there? Scott! Mr. President, I've lost contact with Agent Lang.
Thought you could get away from me, didn't you, Lang? Well, nobody escapes from Ronald Soltis! Ah!
Seriously?
Oh, I'm glad you're up. We just need to run a few tests.
Where am I?
Princeton Plainsboro Hospital. It's okay, Mr. Lang. Just lie down.
Okay. So, 76-year-old male.
I'm 46!
Obviously delusional, suffering from chronic sarcasm, irritability, and mood swings. Go.
Lupus!
Lupus?
Influenza.
Ah, just kidding. Lupus.
It's never lupus. I'm working with idiots.
The problem with you is you're grouchy, and I can cure you. Your lobotomy begins in 10 minutes.
Torres, you can't do this.
Why not? He's grouchy, and I can cure it.
You're grouchy.
I don't want to cure me. I like me.
Torres! You could lose your job if you're wrong about this.
You're right. You do it.
I'm making a call on this one. No surgery until you have some real proof.
Well, I don't think I need the
proof. It's not going to happen.
I think it is going to happen because I just asked him to do it. I think it's perfect. He's good. Oh, great. You killed him.
Our journey begins in the Garden State.
He looks so anxious.
No.
Go on then.
Talk to me. Tell me your name. She bangs.
Thank you. That's enough now.
Oh my God.
Dog, just no, dog.
I'm sorry, honey. That's a no for me.
You can't sing. You can't dance. What are you here for?
I don't even know what I'm doing here. I was just in an episode of House. So, is it a yes?
It's three no's.
I don't care what you say. I'm a star.
Scotty!
Where you been, bro?
What are you talking about? Where am I?
You're at the Bergen Shore, idiot!
Get crazy, get wild, let's party, get loud. If you wanna have fun and do something, if you wanna have fun and do something crazy.
Scotty, you are late. Where were you?
Wait, what time is it?
It's 7:57.
It's almost
teacher time.
What the heck is teacher time?
So before school starts, we don't want to ruin our nice clothes, so we just sit around in our undershirts, you know? Then at 8 o'clock, the students come in, and then we put on our shirts and ties and all that. And that's teacher time! It's the class before the class.
It's a good thing Scotty got back in time for
teacher time!
Oh my god, would you shut up already about teacher time?
I just want to let everyone know, it's teacher time!
Presentation, would you make him shut up already?
Hey, the presentation does not get involved in fights.
Wait a second, his name is Presentation?
When the kids come to class, they all know they are gonna see the presentation. By the way, here it is. Oh, yay!
Toddy, let's go!
Hold on, I'm grading here!
What are you doing grading? Are you grading for another girl?
I'm just grading my own tests!
Me? I live by three things. GTL. Grading, teaching, and learning. G for grading, because I love grading. And if you want to grade, well, you gotta teach. And if you want to be a good teacher, well, you gotta be good at learning. GTL.
What am I doing here? I'm late for the assembly.
What assembly? Is there gonna be music? Or juice heads?
BCA, this is Danielle.
Okay, I'll tell him. Dr. Back, that was Dennis. He says you can't have lunch in front of the security monitors anymore. It freaks him out.
What's everyone laughing about?
We weren't laughing.
No. Were we?
I thought I heard laughing. Scott, I gotta tell you this great joke about Dr. Niedersick's goatee.
I'm kind of a role model around here. People say, oh, there goes our boss, Russ Davis. He's so funny. I really feel comfortable around him. Does he have any flaws? I have flaws. I sing in the shower. I sometimes spend too much time caring about my students and faculty. But I'd like to think that around here, I'm a friend first, a father figure second, and a principal third. I think this sums it up pretty well. I made it myself.
I'm in a rush. I'm
it's very funny. Dr. Niedersick's goatee really, walks into a bar.
I'm just trying to make it to the auditorium.
His goatee walks into a bar with a sheep.
Ugh! Can a guy just get to an assembly?
So the first order of business is, what's in the box? To Raymond Van. Enjoy.
Who wrote this?
David?
From your secret admirer.
False. I have no secret admirers. I am fully aware of all my admirers. I keep an itemized database of all their names, aliases, addresses, and known associates. And phobias.
Well, Ray, let's just open it and see what's inside.
No! Don't open the box! It could be something dangerous!
Like a small grizzly.
Nope.
Yeah, I brought the box to the meeting. Dr. Bath is a little too serious. I like to mess with him.
There's only one way to find out. Dr. Niedersick needs to open it.
I am not touching that bear.
No, Ray. David doesn't need to open the box. I'll open the box. Am I a hero? I really can't say. But yes, I am.
Darn it, David!
I can't stay for this. I gotta get out of here.
Hello?
Hi, Scott.
Hi, Elmo.
So what's new with you, Scott?
Not much, really. I'm trying to get to my school.
Oh, Elmo went to school once. Elmo learned a lot.
That's great, Elmo. Do you think you can help me get to my school?
Fine. Elmo guesses that's why they call you Scott the Grouch.
Oh, whatever, Muppet. So, can you tell me how to get to BCA?
You teach at BCA? Elmo knows people who teach at BCA. Let Elmo go get them.
Who?
Mr. Clutterbuck and Dr. DeWitt!
Hello, Scott.
Hey, Scotty boy.
Hi, guys. Can you tell me how to get to the school?
Scotty, it's right there.
Maybe I should check your head out, Scott. I don't know if your afferent pathways are working correctly.
Elmo, you couldn't just tell me where the school was?
Scott was mean to Elmo, so Elmo was mean to Scott.
Hey, did you drop this?
Thanks. Gotta get to the assembly.
All right. Hey, new lift?
Sure.
Hop on. Alex, we're gonna get you there. We're gonna get you there.
Thanks, Sergei.
Go get him, Scott.